looks like a man.
A man has been seen flying in the city's downtown area this morning at 8:15. People are intrigued about how he does it. Some people say it could be some kind of illusion.
All the experts who are analyzing these images say, quote, "This is clearly an extraordinary event."
Police can't provide any further details now as they are afraid to put out misinformation.
Some say he's wearing a dark gray suit. Others think it's actually his skin.
Officials have been ordered to bring helicopters back. Operators say it is too risky and dangerous in case of an air collision over the populated
city. Reports have been coming in that our flying man attacked a car this morning. Two people were found dead inside. Seems as if he's demonstrated super strength.
It's very difficult for the police to respond to this kind of thing, since it's unclear exactly what we're dealing with and if there would be any other potential attack like
this. Over the last 3 days, 15 other victims have been found dead in similar attacks. He is reckless and violent. The federal government might intervene, and they ask the population to cooperate and stay home.
Authorities released the first list of victims and finally confirmed the existence of a pattern.
We believe that the flying man who's spreading panic in our city is some sort of flying vigilante due to the fact that most of his victims have extensive criminal records.
That could be a relief for the good citizen and an alert to the outlaw. But the question remains, whose law is the ruthless vigilante applying? The search is still on for a man who was apparently abducted last night.